crying after a shower. So may love carry you on. Made me willing to count on you. You helped me to live. So hey, Suzy, I'm talking to you. You're a hell of a girl. Now what can I do just to thank you right? For giving me a bit of a whirl. That's why I wanted to send you some flowers. So tell me your favorite kind. Let me return the favor. You don't mind. No, you'll say it was easy. You didn't go out of your way. But you are part of the reason I'm doing fine today. And I came to you and I was lost, so alone. You understood. You touched my heart and you touched my eye. And you touched me all you could. And so hey, Suzy, I'm talking to you. You're a hell of a girl. What can I do just to thank you right? For giving me a bit of a whirl. For giving me a bit of a whirl. My heart and you touch my eyes. You touch me all you could. So hey, Suzy, I'm talking to you. You're a hell of a girl. What can I do just to thank you right? For giving me a bit of a whirl. For giving me a bit of a whirl. For giving me a bit of a whirl.
How about Pat Flynn back here?
Really?
He runs the Hoots up in Aspen, and Jimmy and I have driven up there a couple times. We live in Breckenridge. That's a little ski town in the... Yeah? Any people from Breckenridge? Hello? Hello? Don't really have mountains there, but they ski anyway, so... It's kind of an easier brand of people to deal with. They don't hurt you as much if they can ski like this.